from my home office. This is Jane Dyer, EMS Unit Manager from the UPU. EMS cooperative members can be assured that during this difficult time, they can count on the EMS unit team's support and rely on all EMS cooperative services to ensure the continuity of the global EMS network. Members should contact their EMS regional coordinator if needed and should frequently check the EMS website for updates.